Wait, go back. You came out here to follow man. Harvard Law was just part of that plan. Man, what rich romantic planet are you from?
Malibu.
Instead of lying outside by the pool, you stalk some guy to an Ivy League school. That's the weirdest reason I...
Well, why'd you come?
Okay. I grew up in the Roxbury slums with my mom and a series of bums. Guys who showed me all the ways a man could fail. I got through Harvard, I worked like a fool. I worked two jobs in addition to school. So forgive me for not weeping at your tail.
Excuse me, but just because you've got some kind of chip on your shoulder.
You know what? You're right. There's a chip on my shoulder, and it's big as a boulder. With the chance I can give it, I gotta be dreaming as hell. I'm so close I can taste it, so I'm not gonna waste it. Yeah, there's a chip on my shoulder. You might wanna get one as well.
I'm sorry, but that sounds highly negative.
Hey, I'm just being honest. When you weren't born into privilege, you gotta work twice as hard.